The continent. A land divided into four cardinal realms, where humans, dwarves, and elves used to live in peace until the advent of chaos. For reasons forgotten by all, the continent was locked in war, driving the inhabitants to slaughter each other for almost two decades. As the war bogged down, the Northern King petitioned for a truce and summoned the kings of the East, South, and West to the Temple of Heroes at the next solstice. The other kings answered his call and headed to the sacred site in the hope of finding a peaceful outcome to their conflict. Shortly thereafter, the three kings returned to their lands, haggard and injured. The Northern King was never to be seen again. On returning, the kings proved incapable of speech and remained prostrate, absent of spirit. Although their return put an end to the war, no one knew what to do next. Since that time, the realms have been left to their own devices as the 10th anniversary of the summoning of the kings appears on the horizon.
Huh!